here it is, how beautiful this is. It's so dramatic and ancient. I call it my Jesus face.